go. Okay, we have 5 bales to collect. Oh, grab it. Thank you. Pick it up. Oh no. Oh, there were 2 bales. Yeah. No, stop! Don't do that. Okay. Give ourselves a little more breathing room. We got room for 4 more. Okay, he's still waiting. He might just have stopped weeding. That might not be a good thing. Four, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we're up to 144, I think, collected. Yeah, that's a problem. Why do you think you finished? Because you took a right-hand turn rather than left-hand turn. Okay, then. It's a bit different. Now that'll be because of the slope on the field. Anyway, I couldn't see this bit. Excuse me while I jump out. Okay, we'll grab everything along this row. Last two. Ah, there's a lot of room to do this. Okay. So, by the end of today, we should have all of our grass fields cut, collected, two levels of fertilization done. Alright. All sorts of shaky with the bale stacks. Not sure how close we are to having a full stack left now. Completed your task. Okay, let's go find the weeder that took a right-hand turn. Why are you here? It's probably going to stop at the other end too. Alrighty. Seven. And the last one, 175. Now that is a good amount of bales. Enough for him to get through there. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten is 160 plus 15, 175 total. Used to get about 144, 146 first cut of the year. ...140, which would give us about 216 later in the year. Okay, he's about to come to a grinding halt and say I can't find any more fields to do. this thing cleaned off. I'm not going to put it away immediately because we're needed elsewhere, I think. I bought the stacker to use primarily for all bale work. Unfortunately, the bale stacks are too tall for any of our barns. So it ended up I can't actually do anything with it. Or the only thing I can use it for is field collection. Well, we use the trucks to move the bales around and arrange them nicely in the sheds. Oh, wow. It turned round and did its thing. I am kind of surprised. Well, if it can manage that, we'll keep going. I not fold up that front mower? Yes, I did. Okay. Doing okay so far. Of course, we're getting to the longer days of the year, so sun's not going to go down for quite some time yet. Okay, that's everything clean. I'll jump in this one. This trailer I store in that bunker there, which isn't really a bunker, it's just a thing. Okay. Try and fit this in on the end. Okay, I'll try and crash into the fence, why not? Ah, that's good enough, I think. Make sure the right thing is selected. Sticks out further than I anticipate every time. Okay, drop that there. Okay, take this back down to the field. The little glitches at the middle of the weeding session, it seems the weeder is actually working properly. Now that's the Valtra, that has to go back to the cow farm. Huh. Okay, that's that done. Probably never put these things in the same bay. In succession. Okay. And that's that one done. Pop this one up behind the black class. Still weeding. Yep. that weight here. And all done. So, front connect. Drop the weight there. All the grass cutting equipment, this is probably the most difficult to reverse because it only has a short wheelbase. Looks good enough. Okay. Reconnect to the loader arms. Put this one away. Okay. Okay. Oh, the weed is still weeding, so we can put this one away. We have time to put this one away. Will do. That's done. Ooh. And I wasn't paying attention to steering. There we go. Do I have anything else that needs to come into this yard? No. Okay. So we can close that yard off. We're done there.